What's going on, guys? Pineapple Sway. It's Dan Marini, guys. Seahawks theme team, episode 9. No true moves have been made to the team, but I am going to work to get Jerry Rice and our theme diamond. As you can see, I have 100K in the piggy bank. And, you know, we're going to keep building that coin stack to get our theme diamond or Jerry Rice. Probably going to go for our theme diamond. It's probably going to be a defensive player. I'm going to give you guys a quick update on what the schedule is going to look like. I've been pretty busy this past week and life has happened, so that's why I haven't been uploading. I'm going to switch up the schedule a little bit. It's going to be a little sporadic, but I'm going to try my best to get, videos out. So Monday and Friday will still be Seahawks theme team updates. And then I'm going to try to get a player review once per week, and I'm going to upload the other games we've been playing, like Five Nights at Freddy's and Sonic Colors. Just sporadic, though. And then Saturday will still be gameplay. Tomorrow I'm going to do the Seahawks theme team gameplay. Live com, and then Sunday probably be the Joey Galloway player review that I've been promising for the past like week. Another update, gonna do, or for my Russell Wilson giveaway, I gotta hit 500 subscribers by this Friday, since technically today is Friday. Gotta hit 500 by the 24th. We're currently at 495, so if I get 5 more subs, by Friday, 5 more subs by next Friday, I will give away this superstar Russell Wilson. And then other stuff, going to do a George Kittle review, level 50 in coming week. That'll probably be the next review. But basically going to try to upload every day or every 2 days, or even twice a day. But it's going to be sporadic, and I just want you guys to bear with me. It was online for about 2 weeks. And we just switched back to in-person classes, so I'm trying to adjust to that, and, you know, YouTube all at the same time. But this is currently the team. Still got to get some, I think I got to get some other pieces, I'm not entirely sure. But, yeah, I got to get Shamar, and then I got to get Jamal back up. And then I got to get KJ Wright, of course. Special team, still the exact same. But, yeah, this is just a quick update to, you know, let you guys know what's going on. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, though. George Kittle review soon, and then Joey Galloway review coming soon. Probably going to try to keep it on Tuesday and Thursday. Schedule's probably going to stay the same, but if it gets sporadic, just bear with me, guys. Once again, like and subscribe. If I get to 500 by the 24th, we'll give away the 89 overall Russell Wilson Superstar card. Anyways, Pineapple Sway.